path is totally different. You could see how much they cleared out after the tornado. They must have really came in here with some heavy-duty saws to cut everything down, because the path is still very passable, as you'll see. But it's very different. Everything bent down one way or the other from the wind. This part of the path, it's almost impassable. But they did cut all the branches away, so. Here, we can see that when the tornado knocked the trees down, it popped the roots out of the ground, taking with it some of the old train tracks. Those are the old train tracks up in the air like that. Over here, they're still on the ground. And here is another train rail that was forced up when the tree was bent down by the wind. Thanks for watching Trail Exploration.